Hey, so how many different ways do you know of creating and configuring queues in Solace, including adding topic subscriptions to them? One way? Two ways? If you stick around, I'll show you a few more than that. So queues in Solace are persistent endpoints. They're used whenever a persistent quality of service or guaranteed messaging is required by applications to ensure that no data is lost even during network outages or power outages. Queues act as kind of a storage mechanism inside the broker to hold onto messages while a consumer is offline or unable to receive the full rate of messages, storing them temporarily until that consumer is able to retrieve them. So I don't have time to go into all the different queues and configurations and all the different settings. I'm going to provide some links in the descriptions down below. This is supposed to be a really quick demonstration of all the different ways that you can create queues in Solace. So let's get on with it. The first one is our GUI tool, the PubSub Plus Manager. So to log in, point your browser to port 8080 of wherever you have the software broker running, or if you're using Solace Cloud, simply click on Manage Service. Enter your admin username and password. Choose the message VPN that you wish to create your queues in, and then head over to the Queues tab. You'll see I already have some queues pre-configured here, but we're gonna go ahead and create a new queue. Click on this plus button, test queue. By default, it will start enabled. You can choose whether you want exclusive or non-exclusive access types for multiple consumers, the size of the queue in megabytes, some permissions around ownership, and if you click on advanced settings, you can see other things like TTL, DMQ, and stuff like that. Click on apply, and there we go. We now have a queue that is created and ready for use, and you can check it out. Statistics that are tracked on this on a message-by-message basis, other stuff like that. Now, to add a subscription to this queue so that it attracts messages published on topics, click on the subscription section, click on add a subscription, and we're just gonna add a subscription for hello slash greater than, which will attract any topic that starts with the first level of hello. And that's it, there it is. Okay, so that was method number one. Do you have an idea what method number two is? If you have a guess, leave it as a comment down below. Feel free to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. And keep your eyes peeled for the next video in the series where I'm gonna show you another way of creating and configuring queues in Solace.